Mrs. Garfield. Oh, Garfield, you got a treat stuck on your fur there. Oh yeah, you're going to get a double treat for cleaning yourself, huh? You get a treat. You don't like these treats, huh? No, you like heads. Hey, you like rolling your head into people's hands, don't you? Garfield, you are one handsome boy. You were purring a lot a little while ago. You know, while I was giving it some loving, you were purring. Oh, one handsome dude. I was watching you sleeping, curled up in a ball on your back. You were so handsome, so cute. Making the best of the situation, huh? Yeah, I'm sure you'd rather be in somebody's home, your new home. Curled up in a nice soft bed. Maybe next to your people. Garfield, maybe a little shy, but once he gets to know you, look at this. And this is actually only the second time we've met, because you're brand new. Such a handsome guy. No, you look a little bit like a tiger in the jungle here, or lion. Got a jungle print. Oh, handsome boy. Yes, you are. You say, oh, don't stop petting me. Scratch my chin and my cheeks. What an affectionate guy you are. So sweetie, Garfield. Yes, you are. Bye-bye, handsome. Yeah, I can hear you purring. Just want to headbutt my hand and roll your head in my hand and say thank you for giving all this attention because I love it. It's a good boy, Garfield. Yeah, good boy. Back to sleep again? Night-night. I know. You need more space to stretch out, don't you? Go home soon. Yes. Hopefully you go home soon. Sweetheart.